First round of the 2021 Hercules Tires America East Playoffs. Hartford hosting Binghamton in the 4-9 game. Now both teams come off to great starts and terrific energy, Adam, for both sides.
Well, you really did. The culture of both teams really showed through. They came out with a lot of energy and enthusiasm on both ends of the floor. I thought the difference, though, early on was Hartford's shot making. They made tough shots, hand in their face, no problem, and it really gave them that early advantage that they never gave away. Austin Williams was absolutely phenomenal, 29 points per game, and frankly, there just wasn't enough of that for Binghamton. They had open looks that they didn't knock down. Hartford made the most of all their chances. I thought this was the turning point in the game late in the second half. Binghamton cut the deficit down to 9, was playing with a lot of enthusiasm, but Hartford responded to that adversity, ended up sealing what was a very convincing home court win for the Hawks. But give Binghamton a lot of credit. Even though they knew the final outcome was virtually automatic, they never gave up for all 40 minutes.
A 17-point win for the home team. Hartford knocks off Binghamton 77-60. Take a look at the brackets, and Hartford will play the winner of NGIT and UAlbany in the 8-5 game. And Adam, earlier today, UMass Lowell down by 16 in the first half. Up in New Hampshire, neutral court, they come from behind and knock off Stony Brook in the 7-6 game.
Pat Duquette draws up a dynamic final set of the game to give UMass Lowell their first postseason win as a member of the America East Conference and a spot in the quarterfinals against New Hampshire.
Back to that Hartford-Binghamton game, one of the stars, the leading scorer, Austin Williams, an all-conference selection, ties a career best with 29 points on 10 of 15 shooting. He was tremendous. Also had a career-high 15 rebounds.
This was the best college game he's ever played, quite frankly. Certainly his best in a Hartford uniform. He did a little bit of everything. He was hot early with the jumper, but he did not settle. He continued to attack the basket, which is what he does best. He was all over the glass. He even made some nice passes. A complete and dominant performance from Austin Williams.